Hello, my dear students. I welcome you all to my EVS class. Today, we are going to understand the chapter better by doing the exercise of the chapter School is Fun. Let's see what is given here. Take a walk around your school. You will find many rooms in school. Which is your favorite place in school and why? So let's write classroom, CLASS, classroom is my favorite, FAVOURITE, favorite place in school because you have to give the reason also. Yes, it's written over there. Why? So we will write because I have learned many new things there means classroom. Okay children, classroom is my favorite place in school because I have learned many new things there. Okay, so I have written classroom. If you want to write any other room which is your favorite, you can write that also. Okay, let's turn the page children. Now we are at page number 217. Let's recap the chapter. School. What all are there in school building? Classroom, computer room, library, school office, medical room, playground, staff room, principal's office, and last but not the least, canteen. Now, who are the people who help us at school? Principal, teachers, canteen staff, and of course the support staff. Now I come to learning good habits at school. What do we learn at school? We learn to greet teachers and also keep the school neat and clean. Okay? Now we come to the exercise part. Choose the correct words from the box and fill in the blanks. What are the words given in the boxes? Repeat after me, children. Charts, desk, subjects, teachers. Let's see the first line. Dash teach us many subjects at school. And the correct answer is teachers. Start with a capital T, T-E-A-C-H-E-R-S. Teachers. Teachers teach us many subjects at school. As it is the first word of the sentence, so we are writing here T capital. Now we come to the second one. We have many dash on the walls of our classroom. In the classroom, what do we have on the walls? Charts. So let's write C-H-A-R-T-S, charts. Come to the next page. Now we are at page number 218. And the next sentence is, there are many dash in a classroom. And the answer is desk. D-E-S-K-S, desk. There are many desks in a classroom. Now we come to number 4. We learn many dash at school. We learn many subjects. S-U-B-J-E-T-S, subjects. We learn many subjects at school. Now we come to the second question. Unscramble the scrambled words in capital letters and fill in the blanks. So, unscrambled word is given in every sentence. We have to scramble it and write it over in the blank. Let's do the first one. We can read books in a... Where do we read books? In the library. Write with me. L-I-B-R-A-R-Y, library. And come to the next one. We make dash at school. What do we make? Friends. Write with me, children. F-R-I-E-N-D-S, friends. Now we come to the third one. We throw waste paper in a dash. Where do you throw the waste papers? In a dustbin. Write with me. D-U-S-T, dust. B-I-N, bin, dustbin. Let's repeat this, children. There are many desks in a classroom. We learn many subjects at school. B question. We can read books in a library. We make friends at school. We throw waste paper in a dustbin. Now we come to C question. Answer in one or two words. What is the first one given? Where would you have computer lessons in school? Of course, in computer room. So let's write it. C-O-M-P-U-T-E-R, computer. R-O-O-M, room, computer room. Come to the next question. Where would you buy snacks in a school? That might be your favorite place. That is a canteen. Write with me. C-A-N-T-E-E-N, canteen. How do you greet your teacher in the morning? We greet our teacher by saying good morning. Right over there. G-O-O-D, good. M-O-R-N-I-N-G, morning, good morning. Let's repeat these ones, children. Where would you have a computer lesson in school? Answer is computer room. Next one, where would you buy snacks in a school? Answer is canteen. The next one is, how do you greet your teacher in the morning? And the answer is good morning. Now, question number D, we are going to write tomorrow in our notebook. Let's come to the next page. Now we are at page number 219. Here you have to match the rooms in your school with their description. Let's see what is the first one. We can read storybooks here. That has been done for you already. And the answer is library. It is already matched. Come to the next one. We learn to use the computer here. Where do you learn to use computer? Classroom, medical room, canteen. No. Computer room. And you have to match this with computer room. Okay. Come to the next one. We eat food here. Where do you have food? In the canteen, of course. Match it, children. Now we come to the next one. The teacher teaches us new things here. In the classroom. Match it along with me. And the last one is, We go here when we are unwell, when you are not fit. Then we go to the medical room. Match it along with me, children. Yes. Let's repeat these ones. We can read storybooks here. Library. We learn to use the computer here. Computer room. We eat food here. Canteen. The teacher teaches us new things here. That is the classroom. We go here when we are unwell. That is medical room. So this was all for today, children. Thank you.